We are looking at how to pronounce this name, as well as how to say more interesting names of illustrious or famous, at least, scientists from history. So make sure to stay tuned for those. He was an English scientist. He contributed to the study of electromagnetism and electrochemistry. Michael Faraday. Faraday is how you want to say it. And now you know. More videos here on how to pronounce more interesting names of famous scientists whose pronunciations aren't always obvious. I'll see you there to learn more. Thanks for watching.